Everybody can ready up.
I ready.
Thank you. Yeah, new.
What? I think it's streaming, but I don't know for sure yet, but okay. I had a black screen, but we'll see.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna start my stream. I gotta put in a dip.
Oh. Wait for the parking.
Shoot. I never did the frickin' controller.
I don't know, maybe mine's not in. No, it's showing. Okay.
Oh, well, Recon's been figuring out his stuff. I've been setting it up so in the live stream people can really chat, but I don't know how it's saving.
What's up?
The thing I've been working on since we've been in here, in the room. The chat window.
Yeah, windows. Yeah, I gotta get that all figured out too. Son of a gun, I gotta go in. It says farming sim on my stream.
Yep, gotta fix mine too.
Ow. Right.
Good. Says connecting to game.
You're still not in.
No. I didn't even realize you had the game going yet.
Yeah. Bankee's in here.
Yep, I see it. It's even on my stream's live.
What the frick is this? Mute. Man, I hate this stupid controller bullcrap. Oh, that's why. My bad.
Yeah, I always see me and you in here.
Oh, it's still loading for me. Connection to game timed out. Timed out to connect to the server.
Oh, there he is.
Well, I can join any game like that.
Oh, cool. Sweet.
There we go. So who's in... Well, I can just about figure who's going to be... Yep, that's what I thought. Here we go. Start calling
that's
you
that,
honky.
That's that. I think that's all right.
Hey, Banky, switch off your parking brake.
Thank you for that wonderful advice.
Well, apparently I should have told you that last night.
It can restart on this computer. Alright. That's good. That. Okay. Be good now.
Where'd you go, Andy?
Halfway down the road.
What do you do? I forgot completely how to do this. You gotta do advanced for, like, garage?
Yes.
No, the garage pick, go on straight away when you're in it. Do not need to do a garage advanced for that.
What do you gotta do? Just be inside of it?
Yeah, inside the box.
Come on, where are you here?
So the gear shifts on the right, what is that all about?
Top right on the pattern is automatic. Top left on the pattern is first plus, and I believe you can lock it into that one so you don't need to throttle it. Right down the bottom, mid is first gear and it's locked first gear. Right down the bottom is locked reverse.
Okay, yep. So should I keep it in the left, top left then?
Top right usually is all I leave it in. Unless I'm going down a steep hill, then I'll drop it into the first. That's the only time I touch that stick.
Okay.
It's pretty much redundant, but it's nice to have it because it's needed sometimes.
Okay, there's garage. Came up at least.
So while we're all doing this, hey everybody, welcome to the stream with myself, Bankee, LandyKid, and RubberSideDown, aka Recon, for Spintires. So you can watch me sit here and flip over, and these guys try to get me, and they'll flip over, and it'll just be mayhem and chaos. Cats loving dogs, you never know. It's all here.
Connection, failure to multiplayer authentication, failed.
What's going on with you tonight?
Yeah, really.
Everything look good with you?
Yeah, I'm here. There he is.
I'm wondering if you need to enable the anti-cheat hook to stream this. Apparently not.
No, because we're both streaming it.
Yeah, it could be if it's why you, because you're streaming. I don't know, because of the ping, how far away I am.
Hey, Fischala, welcome.
I don't think so. Well, I wouldn't think so, but maybe. Tractor utility attachment. Gotta find where the tires.
Q and E. You mean your differential and all-wheel drive?
No, my tires. I want to find out.
You could change the tires. I don't think it was that one. You could change the tires on. I think it was the other one, Rico.
Really?
Yeah, that I know the one sucks. You're thinking of. Well, you just go find it.
Yeah.
We know where it is, it's not exactly. I think they've taken out that huge one, the one that had the wrecker body from this level.
Okay. Matthew, thanks for joining, buddy. Yeah, just trying to figure out where we're going and where we're all headed.
Yep, Landy is in the K700. As usual.
Yeah,
K700, That's good for pulling us, but we need fuel and we need garage points, right?
What's what I was looking at? Do you want me to bring the garage? What's the garage trailer? Utility trailer? What?
Either way, whatever you want to bring.
I don't know. I don't know what to
do. I don't care. I'll bring the opposite.
Well, I have garage trailer or carriage trailer.
Are we hauling logs or what are we doing?
Yeah, we're hauling logs, man.
Hauling freaking everything. I mean, if we're gonna do it, we're gonna make a video on it, we might as well do it, you know?
Just do it!
That's it, see? You gonna do large garage? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna bring the log car.
Do
cart.
Fuel. Alright, I'll bring the garage semi with 4 garage points then. That'll be a haul and a half. Especially with this frickin' thing. Fireproof exhaust, that's pretty sick.
Yeah, you need that so you can haul the fuel now. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go get fuel, because if you look at your fuel, you do not start with full fuel tank anymore.
Well, somebody ought to bring a freaking fuel trailer with them then. That way we can fill it up and that way we can get everything over there, you know what I mean?
You'll be fine, you'll make it there easy on tank of fuel.
We won't make it back though. Remember?
Yeah, we won't be going that far. The garage, I know true. Recon will be going to. It's not that far.
Well, yeah, okay. And I'm gonna need you, Landy, also.
Well, can I've got this log cart on, which is basically just on the back of the truck. do you want me to carry a fuel tanker thing or whatever, or can I with if we both
Whatever you feel comfortable doing, we'll have you bring.
What the heck are you bringing?
Bringing all the garage points right now.
Oh, that'll unlock it with that one trailer, Rickon.
Okay. So if he wants to bring fuel or log,
when
I
gotta
find
out
where you are.
When we're at the garage, we can refuel anyway. It won't refuel it completely, but it'll refuel some of it. That'll be more than enough to get us back.
Okay, I don't have anything I can bring with that anyways, so I'll just bring the truck.
You can bring the truck and, say, a service trailer or a service bed.
Okay.
I really wish they would have done something with this camera a little bit, but...
They won't. They won't change that camera. They've already said that.
Yeah. Alright, so what I've got to find now, the LandyKid.
Well,
he's way over there. Shoot, I've already went the wrong way, haven't I?
If you come down where I am, yeah. Yep.
Because you gotta go all the way around the other way, right?
Mm-hmm.
How am I doing on fuel? Let me check that.
You'll be about half tank.
My fuel's 3/4 of a tank.
You may want
to bring fuel, Bankee, if you can.
I'm not sure how to. They didn't give me a choice. I got the garage trailer, and that's the one I could bring.
You've got more with the truck you're in. You've got more options.
You gotta shut it off while you're in the garage zone.
No, you don't.
I had to. When I was in the garage zone, it wouldn't let me do anything until I shut the truck off.
You just move it a little bit and it'll pop up. But you'll need to put the tractor on to get the big semi-trailer.
We don't need two of them.
Yeah.
No, but if he wants to haul fuel.
If he wants to haul fuel, he can either do the back of the truck or the fifth wheel.
Well, the one that I got right now has a tank on it, so I'm assuming it's got to be fuel, right?
Yep. So
yeah,
have to
but I'm gonna definitely need fuel hauling this big ass thing.
Ryan, I don't believe Landy is streaming. I don't think.
No, I may though. I may. I don't know.
Well, yep. There you go. He may, if you can hear him.
I'll start moving that way, Landy. If you want to go in front of me, and then we'll have him come from the back with the fuel. Just to refill us whenever we need it, we can get over that garage point, and then we can start hauling logs, and you can be the support.
Do I have the fuel one on, though? Is that what this is, Landy?
Yeah, that's the fuel one, but you'll need to go down to the fuel to refuel.
Refuel it?
Where's it at?
Down to the bottom where I just come from. If you bring up your map, you'll see it on the map. I'm only gonna pull forward a little bit.
What's up, Fish? How we doing, buddy? Thanks for joining. George, how we doing, buddy? Pop her into a lower gear here.
No, I'm stopping in, by the way.
You stopped right in the middle of the freaking road.
Well, I'm gonna wait for Bankee, because Bankee hasn't got a clue where he's going.
Yeah, I do.
Why don't you let me press on? Because I'm gonna take all freaking day with this thing.
Back up.
You're welcome, Ryan. Woohoo! Here
you
we go.
You can be right there if you want, buddy. I think the only place I'm really going to need help is crossing
You'll
the
learn
lake
real quick.
Here.
They've changed the map up considerably.
Have they?
Yes.
Sweet. Man, Landy, this truck runs so much better without the parking brake and the differential on.
I'm not surprised.
Tell you what, this G27, man, it's so easy to steer. And then you put the all-wheel drive on, it tightens up, you put the diff lock on, and it's just about impossible to turn.
Oh, really?
It's sick.
That's why I want a full speed back wheel.
I'm surprised he didn't make the farm and sim wheel a force feedback, really.
They've got no need.
Doesn't have it.
I mean, farm sim doesn't have it, but really, but, on a tractor, what force feedback is there? It's all hydraulic. And you
depends on if you got a...
You hit a stone.
Yeah.
Well, I guess, yeah. If you don't have old time tractors in there, it wouldn't matter.
Exactly. Most of this modern stuff where it's just all hydraulic, you're just screwing around the valve, pretty much.
Shh, I need to turn this settings down, or volume.
Whew. Yeah, word of warning, you're gonna want to turn your volume down for this, probably. So it's on like the fourth bar. And that probably goes for all of you. Because that game is loud.
What game?
Spintires, I had to turn it way down so my viewers could even hear me.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Yeah.
I have to do that now, too.
Fourth bar, on the fourth. Red bar is what I got it.
Fashala, I don't know how long we'll stream. If you know anything about coming into my streams, I pretty much stream until I get tired of streaming, so it just, you never know. I think
Recon's... I don't have any bars, but I want about quarter.
Yeah, that's where I'm at, a little less than that. But I think Recon's same way. We just pretty much stream until whatever.
I'm going to move this down to the stream.
User was moved out of your channel. You were moved. User joined your channel.
I don't want certain people coming in here when we're streaming.
Come on, baby. There we go.
Okay, how do I fuel up?
Oh, that's sick. They actually have the air dryer frickin' purge.
Oh, really?
You can actually see it blow the mud.
Seriously?
That's sick. Yeah. I got a freaking hole and a half over here, man. Would have been nice if they put a blade on the front of that thing.
Do you guys know how I fill this truck, or the fill the fuel truck tank?
Get in that box.
Same way you fill the truck, buddy.
Wait, well, yeah, it should automatically. Oh no, it's not. It is not. Drive until it's lit, you're in the box and it should come up with an extra window. You may have to move your camera around a little so it will show, and then you click on the menu that comes up.
Come on, over here, out of that. Oh. I'm getting it. Get into that fresh mud. Done it again.
Done what again?
Hmm?
What did you do again?
I centered it. Alright.
Well, I see the fuel thing. I'm inside it. The box is white. But I'm not seeing a window.
Move the truck around a little bit. Unless that truck has already got fuel, but I doubt it.
And I don't know how to tell if it does or doesn't.
Yeah, there's no bar or anything that shows you.
Here. Cloaking points. There's a garage there. There's two garages. Shoot.
Yeah, just okay. Get one.
Well, I'll go to that first garage.
First one's got the truck that you're after.
First one's got the truck that I'm after?
Mm-hmm. The one with the balloon tires.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Good to know. Alright, guys. How we doing? Thanks for joining. Got some multiplayer spin tires for you all tonight. Gotta get my... tobacco in here. And kind of trying to figure out where Landy and Bankee are. They don't get too far ahead.
I've not moved, I'm setting a mine up.
Well, we're going to hope that we got fuel. I can't tell you one way or the other, but we're going to hope that we do.
Unless you got that menu system open and you clicked on the thing saying fill.
Yeah, there was no fill.
Say fill tank.
Nope, didn't say a word. And I was there, it was white, clicked on advanced, and nothing happened.
Advanced doesn't do anything. You don't need to switch your engine off, you don't need to click advanced, you just need to be in the box.
The trailer was in the box, truck wasn't because it's too long.
So did you fill whatever, or it said fill?
No, didn't do anything.
Well, each time I tab out a game, it crashes.
I'll go back again and do it one more time, see if I can get it, but I don't know.
Bring the truck in, do the fill. Up, gunslinger. George Mullen. George in here. We got Eric. Good one, guys. Thanks for joining. Tina.
Hey, no problem, Fishaw. Cool thing is, you'll be able to watch it tomorrow.
Yes, each time I tap out, it crashes me out of the game. Out of the server.
What are we doing, Ryan?
Okay, so it filled my tank. But it did not seem to be filling the other. Yeah, I'm in the white, got everything set. It's just as it should be, and it's not filling it. It filled the truck up, but it did not fill me, the tank. So maybe the tank's already full. That's all I can say.
Hey, a little bit, Wes. If I'm in out of 24 valve.
Well, that was a nice glitch. Okay, hit in the advanced menu, and you should see fuel, utility semi-trailer. Not to refill it, but if it fueled, you'll see it there.
Yeah, it just says utility trailer. Change trucks, detach trailer, repair utility trailer, fuel, utility trailer, 0 liters.
There you go, you got no fuel.
I don't know how else to fill it, I tried.
I was about to go down there to see if I could, but apparently the trailer got stuck and it just took out the whole hit points on the truck. Trailer popped off. I just came smashing down on the truck.
No, actually, it's not too bad for Shala. It seems to pull the trailer pretty good, actually. I'm kind of impressed with it. Well, I'll turn around then. I'll go back and wait on you to get here and see what the heck's going on, Andy.
I can go back to the map and go to the garage while this truck is here and bring something else down, right?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Yeah, the protection I need. Nah, I don't have an Instagram, buddy, if that was for me.
My trade is still there.
Real life, I am a quite a few things.
Get for the better one out of them.
The prick. No.
He's just a gigolo.
Equipment operator, I guess you'd say.
Okay, now see, I'm in here, Andy.
Equipment operator, truck driver, dump truck driver. Okay. Point of this game is to unlock garage points. Do some logging while you're at it, and make it through the roads, basically. Roads deteriorate over time as many times as you drive over them.
I got it full.
You got a full tank now?
I do. Ooh, and it's not liking it either.
So what did you end up having to do to get it?
I don't know. I came in there from the backside you saw, and I just kind of came in an inch a little bit at a time until that thing came up. That's the only way I was able to get it.
It's a private match, bud. Parker. Sorry, bud.
Yeah, it does, for sure. That'd be cool if it had these kind of physics.
Want to farm sim?
Yeah.
Oh,
you freaking
right, man.
Come on, get up the hill! So I watched The Avengers last night. Good movie. Really enjoyed it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Sat down and watched it with the wife and daughter, and it was awesome.
I got a toll point.
Hey, hamster. What are you doing? I thought you went to bed, buddy.
He lies.
The wrong button here.
Okay, I'm almost back to the garage.
Oh, really?
Alright, it's probably been crushing out, but I'll get my life stream going.
Might as well. That way, everybody can get all the laughs.
That's it.
Yeah, I won't be streaming for long. Jess is gonna be back soon.
I'm just gonna pull it off the side of the road here, that way somebody can go ahead of me. Cause I'm in a...
Ooh, man, you're way over there.
You're in that K700, lady?
Nah, I will be.
Gonna say, why don't you just freaking come right across?
Once I get the stream set up with the thumbnail and all that good stuff.
How do you put thumbnails in?
Change thumbnail. It'll not BS into us, it's just as simple as that, otherwise it'll take the thumbnail from the last stream. So it's more than like to farm sim, and people like to bitch once, if they think it's farm sim, he's streaming.
Yeah.
You know how YouTube is.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I am on my way.
Oh, there it is. Connection failed. Multiplayer authentication failed.
Thing that sucks is my truck isn't in here.
What truck?
That other truck that I was looking for with the high floaters.
The Kamaz is up in the top second garage where the tarmac road is.
It says that there is...
It's probably cloaked, so you probably can't see it, yep.
Well, the B-130, it shows on the map.
Doubt it, unless it's random each time.
I think they randomized it. Kinda sucks.
We'll see.
But knowing that now, I mean, we could freaking also just jump out, have you get started, and have you run the server if you want. That way you can live stream, we can live stream it. Now that we understand what the freaking got going on here. And we'll add that truck in.
Should be there. And it was yesterday and today when I played.
It's the K700.
Unless I've changed the name of it.
4320 and the B130.
Probably changed the name.
Well, B130, I believe, is that little SUV thing.
No, that's an A-Series.
Yeah, the modded maps and the other mods don't work in this game anymore, bud. They've completely revamped the game and the new update came out today yesterday.
Yesterday.
So all the old mods don't work anymore.
Go up
so
to that garage.
I can't use any of the other mods.
Go up to the garage and go up to the other garage and it'll show you the other vehicles.
What do you mean?
The garage that you haven't unlocked yet. That's where it is. The, Krez. Oh no, Kamaz. Krez? Actually, I think it is called Krez. So that's the one you're on about.
Yeah, it's here, you're sure?
Yeah, you're not even there yet. It doesn't list it because
I was
you
waiting
can't
for you guys,
it.
I wasn't... Yeah, I just don't understand why it shows the, type B-130 that we haven't got unlocked.
Because that's up top. If you look on your map, you'll see it way over there. I think that's the one that is automatically unlocked for you. That's actually, if it's a vehicle, I think it is, it's not bad one. Or it's that little blue one, I can't remember.
Okay, well, if that's the case, I'll just try to continue on then.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick washroom break, and then I will be hitting my stream to go. With the nice shiny chat in there, hopefully.
Yep, I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck?
On the road, right coming up. Towards you. Okay.
Yeah, I was stuck there too. You gotta back up and kind of hit the tree line.
That's what I was at. Yeah, that's where I was. I mean, I right there trying to hug the trees, you know, not get into this dip, and it got me. I slid down in it. Yeah, I'm stuck. I may need a pull. This fuel's heavy.
Garage point was too.
Yeah, I'm dug in pretty well.
I'm gonna make my way back and give you a pull here.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit this tree in front of me and it won't let me. Welcome back.
Oh, thank you.
I think I might have it. Come on, baby. You can do it. I think I'm all right, Rico.
Roger.
Boy, did I immediately leave a mess for Landy.
That's alright, kick me out again.
Well, we can try jumping out with letting Landy run it. I'm sure he's probably got the best internet of all of us.
The problem is, it's kicking me out because I keep on tabbing out a game. That's all it is.
Like it did
it's
me last night.
It's not a connectionist or anything like that. If I stay in game, it's fine. Okay. But once the stream's going, that's what I'll be doing. Like, just
what about doing window mode?
It's because I need to keep popping in and out to set it up.
Yeah, that's what it did to me last night when I was trying to set up the live stream. It kicked me off, so... But it seemed okay when I was doing that. In this game, if I was at the garage, it didn't do it. So maybe tap to the garage or whatever and get to the garage.
Actually, I was there. I was in the K700.
Oh.
Yeah, they added a guy in there to steer and everything. So hopefully they bring the first person camera in. That would be awesome. What about Heath?
Yeah, it certainly couldn't hurt having a bit different camera, for sure.
Yeah. Everybody gripes about the camera in this game.
Ooh, don't...
Come on, baby.
Tip, no. Because I'm probably going to need you to get across.
Yeah, for sure.
I'll be in a minute. It's
pretty deep.
Yeah.
Go ahead and start coming in. Yeah, I'm pretty damaged now.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna need it because it's like the same dangerous water level.
Yeah, no, you just keep going. Just keep trucking through. All right,
that's what I was gonna say. I'm gonna go, so Look out, here
yep,
I come.
Yep, go ahead.
Come on, baby! We can do it. Come on.
Keep turning them wheels. We'll get her.
Alright.
Got her, buddy.
Never kill. Landykid's here.
Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I wouldn't stop right there. Uh-oh.
No. Alright, let me get back over here with you.
Oh, crap, I was following your truck. I don't need to go to your truck, do I? I need to go around here.
I'll get back into your truck, and you're gonna continue up the road. Don't follow me here.
Yeah, I just not seeing that.
I'm just getting it off the road, that way Landy would be able to get by.
You're gonna have to get back in it for a second, because it's stuck on me.
I'm in it. You're just hung up on me.
Yeah.
And you're not gonna come this way.
Yeah, I'm just kind of letting it try to spin itself around a little bit. This is the way I want to go now, I think.
Not the way I was going, the other way. Yep, just keep going that way, and then you're going to hit the road. I think the road goes down.
Yeah, I don't. It's all blacked out for me up to almost pretty much where I'm at, actually.
Yeah. Keep coming down that dirt road and then take a right when you get onto the main road. I'm going to continue on here because I don't remember if it's a right or a left.
Ready? I'm right as well.
Roger.
Nice.
Did you manage to cross the river yet?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we both made it across. That was where I thought I would need the most help, but nobody was there. Try to grab this frickin' point. If you see my trailer, Bankee, just give me some space because I got a backpack out of here.
Okay, I'm on the road now. You said as soon as I hit the road, go right, correct?
Yep.
You removed a clip.
Okay, I see.
Yeah, I did. I gotta check the old map again, make sure we're going the right way here. Yeah, this is gonna be the right way. Gotta use that clutch.
Yeah, I'm behind you. Well, not behind, but I'm with you.
Alright. Careful on this bridge.
Oh, you made it a beautiful mess along here.
Yeah, I tried to. No, awesome.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a big bowl of mashed taters.
Just twisted up my three-point link. Something serious.
Yeah, I drew mine up pretty bad. She's all red. Right on the other side of the water.
Bankee would have been able to repair your K700.
I wasn't anywhere near it.
Doesn't need to be. That's all down to him, not you. In the advanced system.
Hmm. I think you gotta bring it back to the garage, don't you?
Nope, I believe his trailer has some repair points.
Hmm.
Not many, but it'll have some.
Just tell me when I can cut in there. I'll wait till you get going a little bit before I come in.
Let me pull this hill here and then I'll let you in.
Yep.
Make a mess of the hill.
Yep, that's okay. I'll make it even more of a mess for Andy.
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. I can get through it in this thing. I am one with the KU-700.
Hopefully this is where my stinking truck is, man.
Can you use the clutch in the game, Recall?
Yeah.
Is there any purpose?
Yeah, you got to.
Seriously?
Yes, my truck is here. Yes. Gotta use the clutch in order to shift.
Oh, nice. So you can actually use the hate shifter?
Yeah, I'm using it right now.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then down, and all the way back is reverse.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. There's my truck.
Found it.
Mm-hmm.
Told you.
Now, do I have to go up there to be able to get the truck, too? Whatever it is. Or is this the way we have to go anyways?
This is the way you gotta go to get to the garage.
Alright. Safe for me to come in, or no?
Yes, you're all set, buddy.
Rajo, here we go. Hang on, boys and girls, we're about to get muddy. Oh, yeah, this is our is this where we got stuck last night? Flipped the trailers. Or the trucks.
Hey, you got stuck twice.
Trying to save your behind. Your old
and I did exactly what I was explaining to you, and I managed to unblip myself.
No! Oh. Good lord, got watching chat and run right into the trees. Hey, Dan. Welcome to the stream. Thanks, buddy. Uh-oh. Oh god, that must be Landy behind me.
Come on, Slowpoke.
I'm going there, honky. Guess that's not a thing I should say, actually, now that I think about that. Woohoo, we made it. Thanks, Ryan. Exactly, Dan. No texting and driving. Okay, so where we go from here?
From here we go to the next garage, or we grab a load of logs. In all reality, we gotta get that cloaking point.
in between here and that B-130. And then we could go get logs if you wanted to. And I could have you get followed by Landy. Or you could... It all depends on what you want to do.
Hey, I'm here. I'm just want to get muddy, so whatever we want to do.
Probably going to want a load of logs.
That works for me. You want me to still carry this trailer?
No, we don't need any fuel right now. I can go on my way over. I'll go unlock the other garage point. I'll grab a log trailer. Hit the fuel point. We gotta get these cloaks undone, though. Try to figure out where the frig. I don't know. This would be nice if we had another person. They could frickin' cloak it real quick, and Landy could be support.
Okay, I picked up the log trailer, medium log trailer. Or are you getting logs? It doesn't matter to me, whatever. I don't
care. I'm bringing, what I'm gonna bring is going to be I've got the fifth wheel attachment on my truck, so what I'm gonna do is basically lone wolf it and grab the, because I've got repair points on my truck. I've got to fix that setting real quick.
What's up?
My brakes. I had no brakes.
Well, then I will follow whomever.
So, what are you doing?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I guess we're going to go get logs. I got a log trailer on.
Hey, you know where it is.
Are you going to... No, you got to go with me.
You can lead. You won't get stuck. Is that... What's that logs kiosk or whatever? What's that all about?
Where you pick up logs.
Really?
But you've got the lumber yard. There's another spot you can go down and get the logs. Or it just says lumber. Hmm? I wonder if those ones are the ones where you have to load them manually.
I hope not.
Because if not, that's what I mean. We've got to go all the way back down to the lumber.
Yeah, I think you can load up right there. What's a cluster semi? Is that your... Yeah, that's fuel. I need... I need... Where the frick is it? Carries loads, medium logs, 4 points. I need... The frig is it? Where is it here?
Oh.
800 repair points. So I can't go down and unlock that other garage with this truck.
No, you need the semi trailer.
Yeah, you need but to put it the doesn't have the. You don't have the semi trailer for this truck.
Should do. Yeah. Unless they've changed that too, I was pretty sure you used to be able to.
I thought you could too. The only thing that I can get for this truck is the utility attachment.
Well, no, you need to put the tractor one on the back. So you've got the fifth one.
I've got that on the back.
Huh.
Okay, take care, Fish. Thanks for joining again, buddy.
So the only thing I can do is garage points for this truck, and that's two. So I would have to make two trips back and forth here.
Really? There should be the... Because the garage trailer was called the garage trailer. It's the one that you just hauled, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Not available for this truck.
Wow, they've changed that. Oh, the Bankee is it. I think this, don't quote me on this, these are the ones where you have to load manually. Spawn lumber, yeah.
Crud. And I don't have a thing on my truck to do it.
Yep, so you're going back down to the lumberyard.
Or you can come back here and get a claw.
No.
Says the guy at school joysticks. Yeah, that's an idea, Bucky.
You know what?
Joysticks conflict.
Well, yeah. And, Recon, I looked into that last night. Mm-mm. I couldn't find any drivers or anything or any kind of utility for those sticks, and I looked. I really did.
Yeah, we'll get it.
It's all
we'll get it.
Outdated.
Don't worry
about it. All you need is the controls. Logitech profiler.
Yeah, but
yeah,
I couldn't find it.
Controls have nothing to do with, Controls have nothing to do with your log attachments. I don't even know if I could. Huh. I don't know. I don't even know if I could hook up my joysticks to this game, honestly. I mean, it's here. Both of them are here.
You could set it up. I'm pretty sure you
could. Yeah, but there's no log grapple movement, like, to bind.
Hmm.
Know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna go for a couple of cloaking points. You should be able to make it over there, no problem, Bankee. Light. Once you start coming back with logs, I'll make my way over.
Okay.
I'm gonna, make two trips with this truck over to that other garage. Think should have a Jake on it.
Yes, Russian, you probably don't have the Jakes.
Landy's already been down this road, okay. He's just following the road down, Landy?
No, I'm going to the pub.
Roger.
I want to stay somewhat local for when Bankee comes across, because he'll be coming across heavy, so he'll need pulling through where the water is for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently I went past where the cloaking is.
I'm right next to one of them. I'm gonna hit it while I'm over here.
Yeah, I was getting the one over here.
Roger.
Get up this hill.
Are you making up, Bunky?
Just trying to get up this hill out of the water. Ain't doing so well.
Yeah, I got myself in a tough spot here. I've sunk this thing up to the axle.
After I find this Tolkien spot, I'll head over to you, Landy.
Maybe somebody help me here in a minute. I don't know.
I'm wiggling, I'm almost out.
Yeah, it's not looking good.
Oh, yeah, I got a deep bog here. Right in the swamp.
Yeah, it's only a little, bud.
Come on, baby.
You made it over, Bunky?
No.
Alright, I'll come head over that way. Yeah, maybe streaming less time than I thought. I forgot the clocks went back.
What is it for winch again? The button?
F1,
I think.
Or F. Yeah, Andy, I'm in a mess. I'm actually stuck in the river.
I'm a coming.
Come on.
You can do it.
I think I see the frickin' spot, too. There it is.
You made it.
Yeah, I got out of it.
Yeah, I can't winch myself either.
Old faithful truck right here.
I think well. I'm stuck. But I'm not giving up. Come on, baby. Come on!
Don't forget you can winch off the trailer too.
Yeah, I couldn't. I can't hit no trees is a problem.
I think I know where it was, you are.
Come on! Just a little bit, come on.
Oh, you done a number on that.
Well, it didn't start that way. This stupid.
Sure about that?
Thing just kept. It's floating down the river. That's the problem.
SS Driftwood.
Nice.
Who Ooh, almost rolled her.
Winch.
Go, go, go.
Getting myself in a bind here.
You know that song from Toy Story? Got a friend in need? Straighten up your wheels.
Oh yeah, that's alright. No, I didn't need them headlights. Or the grill.
Apparently.
Yeah, it just wouldn't, I mean, I came into that, came in it nice and quick, and it just would not, pull the hill.
You removed the winch.
Well, yeah. Didn't know that I needed it now.
No, yeah, you probably will.
I'm following you, I guess.
Yeah, I need fuel.
Oh, I don't like
that. I'm working on that heat. As long as I don't flip her, we'll be alright, huh?
You get the winch message?
Yeah, Dan, I caught a trout in there while I was sitting.
I don't want to go up that freaking hill, I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, I thought I'd just pull you through, this would be easier.
Yeah, probably so.
Well, I guess keep in a hurry. Come on, really? He's there.
Yeah, I'm actually almost out of fuel too.
Come on, baby. We're in a real bad spot here. This ain't good.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm trapped between two freaking trees. See the freaking road in front of me, too. Well, there was a tree in front of me, wasn't there? Yep.
Yeah, I wish you could change it a day, like kind of simpler.
Yeah, I know, right? Can't freaking see where I am.
Hey, Quentin. Yeah, thanks for joining, buddy. We should be home for a little while, so I don't know how far you got to go to get home, but we may still be on. Never know. If not, it'll be there to watch later.
I gotta find a way out of this freaking hole I'm in. These are thick over here.
Mm-hmm. Pick your line and go for it.
I don't have a line that's straight without any trees. And this truck is not taking them down like it used to.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I mean, I don't know how about it used to, but I would think this big old truck could take down some of these trees that it hit.
The smaller ones, yes. If they've got big trunks on them, then no. There's no chance. But the small, thin ones, and the ones that pretty much don't even come up to your door, then yeah, you can take them down all day long.
Really?
Where'd you go?
What is going on here, man? I'm in a hell of a spot, man.
Where are you going, Landy?
Getting fuel.
Didn't we already get fuel?
Bad spot to stop here.
Yeah, but it doesn't give you a fuel full tank up there. This will give me the full 400 liters. See, yeah, Bankee, these trees in front of me here, these are the ones you can take down.
Okay.
Just need enough speed, usually. You're good to go. Did he carry on down the road?
I'm getting fuel.
I can see you down. Well, that's where you went.
I'm stuck.
You still stuck?
I don't see. How the hell I can even get out of here? Oh, I got a tree in front of me, that's why, isn't it?
Get out and get your chainsaw.
It's not rendering in. Wish you could get out with a flashlight.
That'd be nice.
Definitely help you a little bit. That way you can actually see what the heck you're stuck on.
You may be running with your lights off already, but try it. Sometimes it just makes it so much more easy to see.
Oh, yeah, not so much shadows, at least.
Yeah, Dan, you're right. These rivers will eat you.
Well, I'm down here waiting for the inevitable to happen.
No, I'm still coming.
I got it in gear still, you dummy.
Go again.
How long is it going to take Bankee to load up the logs this time?
Shoot, I should have just took that truck right there.
You got the same truck, just without the crane. Technically, your truck right now is lighter. It doesn't have the crane.
It doesn't have the crane, yeah.
And that does have a massive factor.
I see what I did. I pinched myself in between two frickin' trees. Pulled an Austin Powers.
What you want about Austin Powers?
Yeah, I put my truck in between two trees.
It sounds like you're best off just re-sending it to the garage.
I don't give up like that. Hardcore player. Not used to actually being able to reset it.
Now I should be just fine.
Believe it or not, the truck is moving.
Alright. Now to get out. Can I get out this way?
Where you got your looks?
Yeah. Trying to get out. Okay.
Don't even know where you are.
I am trying to get out without...
No, your best bet is just to turn around and come out the way you come in, because the only way you can do it.
That's what I'm trying. Easier said than done.
Yeah, you can't really reverse that trailer.
We got her now, boys and girls. Back in business. Till I hit that tree. Hitting me, right?
Well,
I got it hung up again.
You go what now?
Got myself hung up again.
Oh, jeez.
See that? I'm gonna need to find an alternate route to the garage.
How much was the game book I asked on the stream?
$30 US.
Ouch, really that high?
Yes, it was.
Put it up. Okay.
Yeah, you might just meet him, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
It's okay. We love him too. He knows it.
Oh, that's right. You guys are streaming too. I'm sorry.
Oh, is it about me? I'm
not
about you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. It's just... good night.
That's what's fun about streaming. You never know what's going to happen.
Random sounds.
Yeah, he didn't bless kisses.
Although I would have been able to hear it over the turbo whistle of this tractor.
Yeah, this is
it's a little bit rambunctious. Holy crap, man. This is two garage walls. I gotta go all the way back. Get the other two.
I gotta figure out.
You're after the cloaks?
Hmm?
Oh, you're after the cloaks.
Nah, I was after the frickin' garage, man. I just
off-roaded it all the way over, and I got stuck freaking about 10 feet away from the garage.
I'm stuck in the over-the-hood mode, and I can't figure out how to get out of it. Because it's really loud to get using it. I don't even know if people can still hear me or not.
You using controller or...
No.
Can't help you.
Never mind. I know how to do it. Never mind. Got it.
Alrighty.
Recon, so I guess they're watching your stream too because somebody said you need a treedar instead of a radar for your truck.
Yeah, having a real problem with these trees.
Bankee.
I'm coming. I'm trying to not hit trees too by watching chat.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pull you through this thick mud. Do you want to try it?
Okay, cool. Thanks, Ryan. Okay, I'm with you.
You want a winch or do you want to try?
Go ahead and go. Let me see how I do. I'm probably gonna get stuck, but let's try it.
Oh, I'll give it some extra wiggling through here for you.
Come on, baby.
Wow, I took the extremely hard route around.
No, wow. You, yes.
Come on now. Come on. That. Might as well give me a winch. I think it's where I got stuck last time coming through and I had to pull it out of the tree.
Probably, yeah.
She's a rocking and a rolling, but we're going on.
Daylight.
Hey! Look at that, how much easier it is if I turn the parking brake off.
Are you kidding me?
No, it wasn't.
If you're not joking, this thing's about to go full reverse right into your grill. I hope you lose the rat.
Could you imagine driving like this, though? Wow.
That would be a blast.
It would. Well, if I was in the K700, I wouldn't want to be in the logging truck because it's scaring the living daylights out of me and stuff rocking back and forth like this.
Have you seen these guys' videos online on YouTube?
Uh-uh.
Just put in Russian logging. You're, yeah, it's brutal.
Nerves of steel is all I can say.
What's that?
I said that nerves of steel is all I can say.
Oh yeah. Or as Deputy would say, or plumb stupid.
I mean, I remember when I was driving a dump truck just with loaded gravel, and it'd sit there and get to tilting and swaying and stuff and scare the daylights out of me.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, we may not have always been legal on the load.
Yeah.
May have been a pound or two over.
It's weird, this thing just keeps on stopping and suddenly gets to it. It goes.
Yeah, I know. I don't know, I was just going to say something about that. I don't understand that either. It's like it's, I don't know if it's doing it to switch gears or what it does. Oh boy, here we go. I'm going to let you get across before I even try to get going.
You wait till y'all see this with a freaking G27, man. You get stuck in a... You have one tire go into a bog and it freaking jerks the wheel.
Oh, really?
Oh, it's sick. Then it gets all nice and loose and then it jerks out of your hand again.
Okay, fellas, here we go. We had trout for lunch. We're going to have guppy for dinner. Woohoo! Might have LandyKid for dinner if you don't get out the water.
No, I'm not in trouble. Just heist up.
Alright, what's going on in chat here?
Can you nuke that winch? And that's what's holding me up.
Done.
Yeah, was two. Yeah, you needed to come forward.
Okay. Well, here we go, fellas.
There you go.
Hold on tight. The Guppy Express is on its way. Whoop! Come on, baby! Go, Landy, go, 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 go! Don't stop! Come on, Guppy, let's go.
You need it.
Yeah, you better give me one. I'm not going to stop moving either because I start rolling backwards. Come
what
on.
What truck's he in, Landy?
What's that?
What truck is he in?
Euro.
Oh, same truck I am.
Mm-hmm. You getting clipped on the winch?
Go for it.
Camera. Thank you.
scared the birds.
What's up, Carson? How we doing, buddy?
You can carry on going, I'm just ring chat.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the place we're going to deliver here. Which I don't have marked, so I can't really see.
You remember where we went yesterday?
Yeah, I think so. You could have stopped. I just was looking on the map.
I was in reach out.
Oh no! No, I didn't. Help! Help me, help me! Ah!
Okay, Dan just said you probably should have kept Bankee on the line. And I said, well, it was him that let go. He probably should have been okay. Yeah. Only Bankee can fly in the middle of the bridge.
Well, I was alright! But I got close to the edge there and it slid me right into the thing. No! See, it's the only reason you guys are streaming, because you know I'm going to screw up.
How did you manage the views, back, bud. Back rows then?
No. Uh-oh. I was dumb. Why did I do that? I've got a freaking long log cart on the back of this thing. Oh, shoot, you can't back up with this log cart either.
Fellas, we're stuck.
Not well, at least.
This is not good.
I'm gonna try to.
Hey, Quentin, welcome back. Right in time, man. You're gonna get to see another of my epic fails here, and hope that Landy can get me out.
Alright.
You know, only in Russia would they put a gap in the middle of a bridge.
Well, don't blame the Russians now.
That's true.
Who's
maybe
the
it's
fool
a
that went through the middle of the bridge.
Well, technically,
nobody
yeah.
else did.
Well, you know, guy's gonna hit me. There he is again.
Well, you can see what I'm doing. I've got a reverse.
Well, you're going to the trees. What are you going to the trees for to begin with?
Because I was watching to make sure you got out.
Oh, sure, you were watching chat and you forgot to run into the trees.
No, I actually was watching back left. The chat will see. I wasn't even replying to chat. Now don't let go of the line, might as well stay on it now.
Yes, Dad.
That's just weird.
Come on, Papa Kid, let's roll. Hey, Dynaman. Well, you walked into me playing Spintires with LandyKid and Recon, RubberSideDown, and yeah, I think I'm the comic relief.
Something of that nature, huh?
Yep.
Catch up with y'all.
Hey, that'd be cool. Then I'll have a tether on both ends.
I gotta pass you to go to the lumber yard, though.
We're actually almost to the lumber yard, I think. Oh yes, I remember this place.
Now you remember it?
Ugh. Oh, that's awesome. I gotta read you what Dino just wrote when we get stopped here for a second.
Why?
It's hilarious. Matter of fact, you gotta stop because, yeah, I just have to read this.
Go for it.
So it says, and here we see the young Bankee holding on to the tail of his father, LandyKid, so that he is not separated from his parent and left to be stuck in the mud.
That's brilliant. Yeah, that's a good one. This thing's almost like it struggles to find the gears.
Uh-huh, that's what it sounds like.
Burning the clutch out of mine.
Yeah, it went into second, and then it went back into first.
I have to do it in a Richard Attenborough voice. I don't think I could.
Oh, you guys are over there. Okay, I was like, where the frig are they?
They're,
well, this is our favorite spot right here. Is this where we ran out of fuel last night?
Yeah, it looks like it may happen again with me.
Me too. Oh, no! Stop!
You're fine.
I didn't even think about fuel with my truck. I'm down to 71 liters. 70 liters.
Aunt Betty's buttermilk, baby. We were almost on our side right there. We're going to run out of fuel again.
I thought this was where it was here. Next driveway.
Yeah, it was almost September.
I think they shortened the map up a little bit.
Really?
I think so. It feels like it.
I can't tell. I kind of feel like I'm in a boat.
Oh, yeah?
Being pulled along by the tug.
Oh, this is pretty much what this thing is.
Pretty much.
Joking aside, they actually use these as airport tugs over there.
Yay! We did it!
May be in trouble.
Alright, let's see where you are then, Rigon. Oh, you're in the middle there.
Well, you ain't gonna be able to get to him. We have no fuel. Look at your fuel. Oh. It's gotta be low.
No, I'm still got 128 liters.
I have 30. You may be pulling me all the way back to home.
Oh, then I'll really be out of fuel. You may have to
do another 16.
I'm nice and light now.
Man, I want one of these bad boys for my house. Oh, come on.
How did I know that stupid trailer was gonna get stuck on that tree?
Yeah, I'm in the SS Spino.
Isn't there a way to put these long trailers on the back of a truck?
Or
do
you
have to use a claw? Yeah, I could have used my winch there, George. I probably could have too, but I want to rip apart this trailer.
Alright, I nuked the stream.
Okie dokie. How many did you have in yours?
15.
Nice. Alrighty then.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah. Got the message I was waiting for pretty much just like that.
Y'all ran out of fuel?
No, I'm still good.
Gilligan would be Landy. I'd be the skipper. And Recon would be Marianne.
Why Marianne?
Because he's no ginger.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it went. I need AAA.
Oh, friggin' right, I can rescue my truck to the garage.
Yeah, that would be cheating there, Rico. Realism, like. Realism.
That is true. That is true, but in that case, I didn't have a truck. I had to.
Hey, Matthew.
What, did it damage itself?
Me?
Hmm?
Your truck. You said you didn't have a truck.
Yeah, my other truck is all the way at the other garage. That had just come from, so I would have had to put a tanker on that and bring it all the way over here to fill it up and then come back out and get this truck. And pretty sure the stream would not tolerate that long.
Yeah, I don't know. Are you out of fuel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a lot.
Oh. What didn't you say?
I did!
No, you just, you didn't
I said I need AAA. I didn't need a deadly driver in the back of me. Oh, Lord, look at this. I don't have a tire anymore.
No, that's what you get for now, if you...
Oh, frickin' George trying to warn me on the stream, but I haven't been looking at the chat as much, just because... Focused.
Yeah. You may get some of my guys come over, there's no guarantee.
Huh?
May get some of my guys come over, because I had a good amount. I don't know.
I've been at 9 pretty much solid all night, 9 to 12.
Oh yeah, nice.
Yeah, I don't know how many's on mine, actually. But they're chatting, mm-hmm. So there's some. I said I don't know how many's on mine right now. The usual suspects that I usually see are here.
I had some new people in mine.
Nice.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, hey, welcome, folks. Just a real quick thing out there. If you're enjoying this, please like and subscribe. It makes my world go round. And, of course, Riverside Down Recon is also streaming. And I'm sure he could and would love the subscription and subscribers and likes and all that good stuff, too. And we're just sitting here having some fun.
New faces are always welcome.
And of course, LandyKid was streaming and is not now. So, but he's on my front page, and I'm sure he's on Riverside Downs. And
I like that guy.
Like and subscribe.
What a dink!
And he's kind of mean.
I was gonna say another word, but I'll keep it PG.
Appreciate that.
You know the word I usually say. I'm now pulling dead weight, so if you can get a fuel if you can get a fuel tank on your truck ASAP, I would love that one.
Have Bankee do it.
I'm pulling dead weight. He's out of fuel.
I'm at the lumber yard.
He's
got another truck all the way over at the other garage. He could pull it as far as you can. And then I might be able to pull you across that river, but I don't think you're going to make it too far without running out of fuel yourself.
Oh, I'm almost out of fuel, dude.
Uh-oh.
That's what I mean.
Hey, Matthew, thank you very much for the sub, buddy. Much appreciated.
Somebody else will need to be the cheat sheet soon.
Nope, are you out? Nope.
Hmm?
I thought you were out of fuel.
No, I was just putting into first gear. Looking around.
Oh, really? I freaking just slammed into that stupid truck.
We're almost on tarmac. I've got 43 liters of fuel.
Yeah, I may just have to leave me on the road and just go grab fuel.
Well, you've got another truck you could jump into for fuel as well.
I do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you discovered the Ural down at the bottom, right?
If we were there, then yes. Guess that'll do.
Just making sure we didn't go past fuel. I had a horrible feeling we did. But we didn't. Okay, you need to steer. You know, the idea is to keep all wheels on each gap, not in the middle.
You know I am not winched to you, right?
Well, in that case, I'm going on by myself.
What? I thought you wanted me to get to here and stop.
No.
Well, now you tell me.
I'll run out of fuel if I reverse all the way back. I wish you could make it daytime. It's gonna be night again.
Oh, I'm day.
What's that?
I'm day right now.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's getting night.
I rescued my truck.
The game got a,
I didn't know. I thought that meant like I was going to have to get in the other truck and come rescue it.
Now you just go in the other truck, grab a fuel, take it all the way down there, fill your truck up, and yeah.
Well, what are we doing now?
Well, if you're cheating, I might as well go down and cheat. What garage is everyone at? Well, I see where Recon is.
Awesome, Ryan. 106 subs. Thank you very much for letting me know. We're getting there. So what are we doing now? Going out to Recon. Bulldogs, or?
And Recon's grabbed another load of lumber.
Okay, because I can switch into the other truck, I think. If I remember how.
Where do you grab the lumber at here? Like, what do you got to do? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, just down at the lumberyard.
Yeah, I didn't realize that it actually came up. Craig, why do I gotta position my truck differently? Doesn't like the way my truck was positioned.
Is it carriage trailer for gas, extra fuel, or garage trailer?
Not evil.
Carriage.
Mhm. Or you can take off the fifth wheel and just put a cistern on the back.
No, I'm in the other truck.
What's going on? Update for the game came out, that's why Landy's playing it. Is there a certain way you have to position your truck or what? I don't understand what's going on, why my truck won't frickin' pick the logs.
Are you kidding me? Come on.
Well,
stuck on a rock and just trying to get out. Come on,
oh, seriously.
Yeah, and into the drink we go again. Yep. That's me.
What is going on with this frickin' log truck, man? Understand, like, where you gotta be, man?
Just gotta be in that box and make sure your trailer's level.
It's a pain.
Level? That would be level to me.
Leveling straight. You gotta be like straight as an arrow. Yeah, I'll be your issue. Try to go and pull forward and straighten your trailer up.
That's the question. Who's gonna rescue me? Shoot, me rescue anybody else? No way. Hi, Jess. Ark. I just haven't played here for a few days, honestly. You can blame Landy. He hasn't played either, so I haven't felt like playing.
What's going on? Looks pretty freaking straight to me.
Just wiggle it around a little until the box comes up. But yeah, you need to be straight and level pretty much.
ridiculous. Just a tiny bit ridiculous here.
Yep, I am hung up.
On my way.
It won't be hard to see me. I'm the guy that's about 6 foot deep in water with the flashing lights.
Mm-hmm.
That's about as straight as I can make this frickin' thing, man.
You know how it was before, Recon. That's not changed one bit. That's always been in the game and it's always been a pain in the ass.
Yeah, I know, but I don't really see how much straighter I can get this stupid thing. It's really not all. I mean, it is going uphill a little bit, but
that's probably the cause right there.
That's pretty freaking straight.
Straight and level is where you need to be. How far down are you, Bankee?
I am at the garage. Where we got stuck yesterday and flipped our trucks.
You're over there?
Well, yeah.
Why didn't you come to the other one?
Because that's where it put me.
Well, you should have clicked on the other garage. That's where the lumber is.
Okay.
Well, that's just one of what you were going to.
Right up.
But I can't get there now. I'm drowning over here.
Dry. Okay.
Yeah, quick travel to the other one.
Yeah, I can't skip times. Grab this truck.
I'm pretty sure that I'm catching hypothermia and possibly have wet underwear.
You know what? I think they've taken out the big mazes in this level.
Yeah, I could have swore there was 8x8s.
There was. The maz was over where the B-130 is.
I'm in all sorts of trouble over here, man.
You
need to get in the other freaking truck, no. Lost.
Use your map.
I need a tugboat, I need a life preserver.
I wonder if I can do that, Moose. It's a good idea. Try that.
And what? Yeah. Good.
Why don't you just fast travel to the garage?
Me?
Yeah.
Because my truck's in the water.
You can still do that. Just click garage and it'll take your truck there. Well, you see garage with the cursor.
Truck. Half truck would get stuck, that's me. That's how we're supposed to do her.
What's that?
Get across it without getting stuck.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm pretty much giving up on this stupid thing.
Quit?
Hmm?
Are you quitting already?
Oh, with that truck.
Oh.
Oh, the hate in my chat right now.
Why?
Telling me all the things that I could get stuck in. Helicopters, boats. Oh, here we go. The Bridge of Death.
Right into the tree. Thought that was clear.
I never got a four-wheeler stuck, though. Tried a few times. Go. Now we're coming into the Lake of Death. Nah, I'm gonna start. This is gonna be called Guppy Creek. That's it. Not again.
Why not again?
Oh, come on.
You stuck again.
Maybe. It's this daggone creek. It's this stupid creek's fault.
You're the only one that gets stuck there.
I got stuck there on the way back, man. It was freaking getting a little bit deep.
Yeah, it is.
You gonna just fast travel, or do you want me to pull you out?
Come get me before I drown.
I'll let you drown.
No!
I just come back into game. You kicked me again. I tabbed out.
Same thing's happening again. It's taking my truck.
It will do. See if it'll pull you down to you, so you can get a winch point on something, and then once you do get a winch point, let it just sit there. So you can moor yourself up.
Position this little guy right here. Yeah, see how easy that is? Man, oh man.
You managed to do it?
Yeah, it was the frickin' mediums.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Long, I couldn't do. I've had them before, but I don't know what the frick I was doing wrong, so.
Yeah.
Back when me and Deputy were playing this frickin' hardcore.
This is a mess. No, I don't have anywhere to hitch on to is the problem.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's what's the issue right now. Is I'm not gotcha. Close enough.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm in trouble.
What's up, Brian? We got smoking. Thanks for joining, buddy. Glad you could come in.
How do I turn the engine off?
Vance.
What's been going on? We've been getting stuck, and I'm rolling over log trucks already.
The thing is, what I think, that it doesn't save any of our progress in this.
Really?
Yep. I thought they added multiplayer saving, but apparently not.
It probably does if you're doing it traditionally without adding trucks in.
Don't know, it's hard to say. Maybe interesting to try that. Just to experiment. Oh, you were stuck good and proper.
Well, you should have known.
I don't even remember how to use a stupid crane.
I don't think many people use the crane in this game, to be honest.
I'm trying to roll myself over with it.
Yeah, I was trying to get out the other way, or go the other way, but... yeah.
Well, I just come up here to turn around.
I can't figure out how to repair my trailer, or my stuff.
Oh, man.
If you've got repair points left, you just advance and it should be in there. And if you hover over your truck, get the right angle.
Where are
y'all
at?
River
yeah,
crossing.
The dam here. So I gotta pull this freaking guy back out. Try to get him back over there before I run out of fuel with him. What the frig was I doing way over there? I was reading the chat, and that's what was going on. My bad.
Oh, you're in the cameras.
Uncle Jimmy's gingerbread, we are out. Hang on, I'm just trying to clean the mud out of my ear.
Is your truck completely dead?
No, I'm driving. Okay. Ooh, I just noticed it's got camo on it. That's cool. It was hard to see it when it was 6 foot under the water.
Bingo.
You guys must have been streaming close to 2 hours now. Because I was at an hour when I stopped.
Really?
Yep.
All I need is one more load, right?
Yeah, for one of them anyway.
Well, I seem to be providing good comedy relief for my people. They're having a good time here in chat.
My guys have got to be freaking bored to death, man. I'm rolling over trucks, getting stuck, can't get freaking logs on the trailer.
Are you kidding me?
That's, I'm going to roll over again.
That's the comic relief, man.
Yeah, but I was freaking beat before I started streaming. Y'all know that.
Well, now you're getting beat up.
That's pretty much what's going on, is I'm just getting beat.
Really? Sounds like Recon's about ready for bed.
Been ready for bed since I got home.
Surprised you didn't go to bed.
I had to do some streaming for everybody. Got a very hard time reading the stream while I'm doing this, though. Yeah, the multiple winch points. I don't know if they work in the game or not yet.
What's up?
Multiple winch points. Like, winch to a tree, then use the front winch. To, winch to something. Yeah, that's what I thought. You can only winch one place at a time.
No, I think it's
BS. Yeah, that's exactly.
I think it's BS, you should be able to do multiple.
Oh yeah, I mean, it doesn't even have to have a winch. I mean, you can just chain it to a freaking tree.
Yep.
And then winch it to whatever you're trying to pull to or pull from. Try this again without freaking rolling it over. Try to get one load of logs done before the end of the freaking night. Got two garage points unlocked. These logs are kicking my butt.
Trying to figure out why it wants to give me any fuel or repairs or anything here.
Oh wait, you just stop in the box and it will.
I'm in the box and it's still red.
Look at this. Try one more time here. Yeah, I hear you, buddy. I know exactly what you mean there. That's a real life scenario that definitely have got to think on your feet with.
What's that?
Getting out as soon as possible.
Mm-hmm.
Especially when you get these things stuck or freaking stopped. Snow, mud, whatever, because every minute that freaking goes by, you're getting deeper and deeper with the weight.
Yep.
Oh, Dan has no confidence in me.
Why?
He said I better get in that trailer like your tractor like you're driving.
Alright, before we really get ourselves hung up here or flip us back over, let's get back on this good land. I can just see this stupid thing going back in there again. Very easy to flip these things over. It doesn't look it on the stream probably. But yeah, it does not take much. I've already burnt over half a tank just over there.
Really?
Wow.
You're gonna wanna go fill up then?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to find the fuel station here.
It's just up on the left.
That's where I'm trying to head to.
That's where I just come from.
Well, at least you can actually scroll the wheel to back off the camera a little bit. Ooh, don't do that. Don't you do that, you sell? No, no, Landy.
Landy. I was trying to get onto the other side.
Yeah, I'm going over very slowly. Very slowly now that I got pushed.
No, he'll stop in front of you just to get you stuck.
I'm about ready to tip over again. Alright, I'm going to gaff it going forward here. I'm going to try to steer towards the... Where's the slope?
Hey, see you, Matt. Should be all right. Thanks for joining, buddy. Thanks for the subscription.
Now you can give me a shove, Landy.
Stuck again, I take it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm in the old swampy spot now. Easy.
There is no easy, not with the lag.
No, oh, there's lag going on.
Oh, yeah. I mean, not for me, but like watching you guys move around. Yeah, it's jittery.
No kidding. Alright, it's over here to the,
Yep.
Well, boy, that's gonna be fun to get down in there. Gotta basically cock this thing right off. I can see myself rolling it right here, too. Out of this a little bit here.
You're about to jackknife it if you come any further back?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to jackknife it here. That way I don't roll it. There we go. Good, Ryan. Thanks for stopping in, buddy.
Not another Landy.
He's right behind me.
Yeah.
But it was you doing it.
The first two.
Hey, good night, Ryan. Thanks for joining, buddy.
How doing, Carson and Josh? Where are we headed here?
Well, I was just turning around so I could get fuel. For my
can't get
trailer.
Out that way.
No, yeah,
are
but you can turn around.
Me?
No, but you can turn around. Yeah, actually, you can get out.
Where's
that way.
Road?
Go, come straight the way you're coming across, and then cut to the left. You'll see the road just to the left of you down in there. You just have to kind of off-road it, but it's good. The truck and trailer has to both be in there.
Lander, I'm stuck, buddy.
Yeah, I'm coming around the front now.
I got his left side.
Oops, shoot.
Jason, I'm sorry, dude. It's freaking. I've got a very tiny screen.
Send you the request.
I'm going to go up here and try to fuel this truck or trailer. Then I'll meet you guys there. You probably want to wait for me at Guppy Creek because I'm sure that's where I'm going to get stuck again.
Yep. I'll guarantee you I need to pull recon through that.
Yeah, that's getting really bad.
Jeez, Landy. Really trying to roll me over.
Sounds like you're having fun with the steering wheel back there.
Yeah. I really wish it was a first person on this game, man.
Oh, tell me about
it. This would be sick.
Well, you can get the trailer view. It's pretty darn close. Or, I mean,
yeah,
cabin
view.
Not trailer view, but
hood view.
Hood view.
Use that.
Hit your right mouse button, and then it'll bring up a little camera above the hood. Just click on it.
Oh, yeah, man. Like, boom in the way, but... Holy shit, that's loud.
Yep, you just need to turn your game volume down so you can barely hear it on this game.
I got it down to, like, frickin' eighth.
What, in the in-game menu, or ABS?
Yeah, I had it down to a quarter, but it was too much.
Okay.
Yeah, we're in fourth. No, third. I reverse, yeah.
Whew, this thing gets heavy with 400 liters of fuel.
I am old enough, buddy. Old enough.
Let me guess, how old are you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, thanks, Quentin. Guys, you have to forgive me. It's hard to read the chat and everything at and drive. It's like I hit the trees.
I'll be waiting the way it gets real buggy again.
Roger.
Give her my best shot, but...
Oh, you're gonna get stuck so quick. You should see it back in.
Yeah, I probably will. I go far... far right-hand side is the only way that I could actually get out of it last time, but I don't want to hook up and have you pull me across and have it drop right off the bat.
I should name it Bankee's Folly, huh?
Yeah, I made quite a mess when I was doing it, too. Get right out of there, Land, if you can, bud. I'm going to try to pull it apart. Right out of the ruts a little bit. I don't want to go to the right-hand side, though, because I will roll it over there. I've done that before.
I was just going to pull you through this, even though you would be in the ruts. Keeping somewhat level.
Yeah, I'm in the ruts now. But we're moving for a minute.
Yeah, this is my second day of playing it, Quentin.
He's as newbie as they get. Yeah, hey, pull him through, okay.
Not my first day in a freaking mud bog, I'll tell you that. Oh yeah, the old blue truck. I've got that trophy too, bud. I did all the logging on this map with the blue truck.
Oh, that was you and Depp, wasn't it?
Yeah, you and Depp got it done.
Mr. Achievement. That was...
Yeah, we got all the achievements. The only one that I'm missing is the porta potty, but I think it was broke.
It was back then, it's fixed. That one's been fixed for a while.
You guys behind me or in front of me?
In front.
Where do you think, bud?
Oh, way in front, jeez.
I'm not gonna make it either. I'm already down to a half tank.
Fuse on the way. Serious?
I really hope he's got fuel with him.
I do. 400 liters.
Good.
I'm good. If I'm empty, that would fill me up. This thing takes 400.
70.
Ruh-roh.
Better.
I'm stuck.
Serious?
Oh, are you stuck? You got a lot bigger truck.
I think we might get her out of this one. Maybe.
Yeah. I've done it here, man. For a girl.
You still
really made this map a lot softer. Yeah. Well, no, I'm moving. If I can find the right gear, be alright.
Well, what's in front of you is all rocks.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get on the stupid things. If I can get onto one rock, I might find some traction. I hit traction there. All right, go ahead. I'm gonna keep my momentum, Landy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're stopped.
I'm going. It stopped me. Drops off and gets real deep.
Yep.
You guys at the creek?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah. I don't think I'm coming up that way. Yep.
Cool. Thanks, bud.
Where's? Whereabouts are you, Bankee?
I still got a ways to go here. We're rolling.
Are you stuck, or?
No.
Yep. I'll just wait it out here.
Yeah, we're rolling slowly along. It's definitely bogging down with this fuel.
This map has got a lot wetter, man.
Mm-hmm. They've changed it up, so I hate to think what the other stuff is like.
It slid me down and back into them, Dan.
Find the spot on the map here. Objective. Oh boy. That objective looks kind of treacherous.
Well, the one that we already put some locks at?
Yeah. Not bad. I didn't realize there was actually a road there.
Yeah, we never took the clicking off that side.
Yeah, there's a road I see that you guys have went down. It's nice. It's real nice to
clean your tires.
Be able to see your tracks. You know what I mean? Where you guys have been through, or before you couldn't.
Okay, here we come.
No, casing them.
Come on, Guppy Creek, be nice this time.
still don't understand the asphalt half the frickin' road, so now. And again, I guess when Bankee goes and drops a truck in the drink every time it goes across the bridge.
Exactly.
Yeah, I need a tow. It's not even thinking about climbing up this hill.
I live in a house, buddy.
Nice.
How much personal information you're gonna get out of me, pal? Road doesn't look all that bad yet.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, I'm here for it.
Yeah, it's definitely my river, Dan.
Yeah, that river was not bad the last time I went through it.
Well, it is now.
Yeah. Appreciate that.
You're welcome.
Oh, yeah. Bankee was on the beach, it looks like. Boy.
Yeah, he probably stopped there to sun himself for a bit.
What am I, a turtle?
He was just looking for...
Although, I don't know.
That's what he was looking for. Looking for somewhere to get me stuck.
Looking for mud in all the wrong places.
Middle of the road, he makes a mud pit. Yeah, running real low on fuel.
Oh, wait.
The fuel truck's about an hour and a half back.
Oh, it is when it's stuck behind me when I'm trying to put my three-point hitch back up.
Now we just gotta get across the Bridge of Doom.
Well, I'll be fine. You? Yeah. Managed to find the gaps in anything, apparently.
You could take, if you're really having a problem with that, you can take your logs off the back of your truck and stick them in that hole.
I don't have logs, I have fuel.
That's right.
Ah! Look who got stuck in the middle of the bridge. Uh-huh, that's what you get. And I have proof right here. I don't even want to hear it.
Who said they were stuck? Who said they were stuck, though?
You may not be stuck, but you went right down the middle of that bridge with your tire in it. And I have it on stream.
I'm going to wait for y'all. Ah, frig.
This truck's not quite as... Uh-oh.
Huh?
The wheelbase. No, I'm not in it yet. The wheelbase on this truck's not very, very big.
No health. I don't have any, any repair points. I don't have any fuel.
You out of fuel?
I'll be here. Yeah, I'm out of fuel.
Alright.
Truck's just blowing black smoke. Might be a fire.
Might be a fire. Might not be. It's probably gonna be okay. In Russia, we make tough vehicles.
There might be
We got a maiden call going on.
Are you not very far up here at all?
Captain Gas Guy's up here,
Brian,
he's
man.
Coming.
Thanks for hopping in, man.
Nice.
What?
Oh, I got a tractor towing a truck. The icon on my chat.
Oh, nice.
Crickets are soothing.
So it's not so strong for you guys? Not so strong.
Appreciate it.
What's that?
So, now I am retowing a lot of dead weight.
I'm working my way to you, hopefully.
I had it in gear too, man.
What's that?
I had it in gear.
I wonder if that makes any difference.
I don't know.
I am here.
Are you releasing that witch, then?
Well, I wasn't going to. Are you fueled up?
No. Like, releasing it while you're driving, or?
No, that's it.
You owe me.
How do I fuel up somebody else, or do they have to just do it?
You gotta come up closer to me.
Yep.
Oh, that's gonna be a fun thing to do.
Landy can't move me. Yeah, it will be.
Let's hope he can move you, because this is not gonna be fun trying to get up next to you. I'll tip.
Steering wheel's not doing anything anymore. Oh, that's because my freaking advance was on. My bad. That means my parking brake was off.
It was on. You pulled
it on. Yeah.
Ah! Are you able to pull him or no? I can try to bump him from the back.
I didn't have his parking brake. I'm in the back yet. I'm in a bad, bad hill here. Landy's pulling me up this hill sideways.
I see that.
I try to reposition a little bit.
So anybody,
buddy.
Anybody that's come in late, we are doing obviously Spintires, myself, RubberSideDown, and LandyKid, and it's been a muddy mess with lots of ducks in the muds.
Bump him from the back.
Easy if you can.
Oh no!
No. Okay. No more. No more pumping. How do I freaking refuel? Can you get around the other side of me, Bank?
Oh, brother. I don't know.
Yeah, you should be able to get in.
I'll try it. I don't know. Pretty tight.
Watching that video on American Truck Sim, he definitely confirmed they're gonna miss Christmas.
Oh yeah, I haven't got to watch the whole thing yet.
But won't be up at Christmas, huh?
Nope. Landy, next year, he says.
Mm-hmm. Can you come up here beside in front of him and hook onto me on the left side and kind of pull me so I'm straighter, because I can't seem to get past this tree. I might be able to make it if it wasn't for that.
I think your trailer's gonna smack my trailer.
It's possible. Can you get fuel yet? Maybe I'm close enough. Do I have to fuel you, or?
Yeah, I think you do.
Yeah, I don't have any, Can you go to advance and refuel truck or something? Not your truck, my truck. Alright, Jason. Sounds good, buddy.
Come on, baby.
Alright.
Tell me when I'm good.
You're should be awesome right there. I don't know why I don't see no fuel icon here. Refuel with add-on.
I think it's Bankee that has to do it.
Or rescue. There it is. Beautiful job, man.
You got it?
Yeah, we got it.
Cool. I'll carry on pulling Bankee through this then.
Alright.
I'll come back and get you. I may actually need some of that fuel when I get you through this.
Yeah, I'm almost out of fuel, but I think that was pretty much my job, was just to get here and get everybody fueled back.
Can't believe I did not make it all the way over here with a full tank when I left.
Really was a full?
Wow. Yeah, because I had to go over the fuel cart.
It's just, you pretty much have to have a fuel truck to get this done.
Yeah.
I mean, every time we've come over here, we've run out of fuel.
You do with getting that big ass fuel tank, semi trailer, and then parking it halfway along here at this spot.
Need a truck hooked up to it. PTO drive. You know what I mean?
Somebody's you there?
Yeah, can refuel it.
Okay, hang on a minute. I'm just gonna pull right over here and let him go past me. Some fuel too, so hang on.
Is Landy going the right direction or am I going straight?
Yeah, no.
You're going past.
Come up. Come up here.
Yeah, go to the left of me.
Gotcha.
From what Rick was saying, I think he's gonna do this and call it.
Yeah, I think it's been a good show. Been a good fun show. It's been good fun, period.
Shouldn't have been following in everybody else's ruts. Bankey's ruts especially, for some reason, his are the frickin' deepest.
This truck is just really, really heavy.
Oh, you got that cabin supply on the back too.
Okay, Landy, you are fueled. I am out of fuel, so this is where he will have to sit.
It didn't even fill me up.
No, Recon got most of it.
270 liters.
I'm at 230 out of 400.
Woohoo! Is that the map done?
Negative.
Ah.
There's another one.
Got the freaking steering and everything else done?
There's another, objective.
Yeah, I see two cloakings. Why it's cloaked for me, I don't know still. But I guess you...
We've not done it. We've not gone over there.
Well, I got one just behind me, or in front of me. Well, yeah, just to the left, like where we came up.
Yeah, there's only three left.
Okay.
But there's another objective, but I don't know about you, but I'm done.
Yeah, I think that's enough for me.
Yeah, we did it all. Except for the two cloakings and other delivery yard, but that'll be for another video, I think.
Works for me.
Yes, sir.
Does this doesn't save at all, does it? I mean, we just have to do it all over again?
Yep. I don't know, it might save for me.
It didn't for me yesterday. Didn't even give me the option. When you hit exit, or hit my menu, it says you will lose it. If you hit exit, it says you will lose it.
Interesting.
Okay. Alright, guys, I hope you all enjoyed. Know when this video goes up if you want to see more, and we'll get back to it. Alright, guys, thanks for watching.
Yep, as Recon said, we are pretty much going to call it an evening. Yeah, Dan, nice comment there, buddy. It was fun. Had a good time with everybody. If you're new to my channel, I hope you like and subscribe. Join old Team Bankee here. And thank you, everybody, for watching. Have a great night and a fantastic weekend. Take care.